हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सेपरेशन ऑफ मिक्सचर, मीन्स सम मेथड टू सेपरेट द मिक्सचर. सेपरेशन ऑफ मिक्सचर बेस्ड ऑन द टाइप्स ऑफ मिक्सचर. देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ मिक्सचर, सॉलिड सॉलिड मिक्सचर एंड द सॉलिड लिक्विड मिक्सचर. सो फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द सॉलिड सॉलिड मिक्सचर, हाउ टू सेपरेट सॉलिड सॉलिड मिक्सचर. The solid-solid mixture separate by the process sieving. So we discuss the first process, sieving. This process is based on the principle on difference in size of solid particles. There are two types of solid particles, large size solid particle and a small size solid particles. Now we discuss about the technique to how to separate the mixture by sieving process. The large size particles are separated from the fine particles by passing the mixture through a sieve. Sieve has a wooden frame with a metal and mesh at its base. This wooden frame is used for the filtration. This wooden frame is used for the filtration. The mixture is added from the top of the sieve when the larger particle stay above and the fine particles collect below it. On sieving the sieve, for example, separation of rice powder from soil. Now we discuss our next method, magnetic separation. This method based on the principle of magnetic and non-magnetic nature of a particles. So when we want to separate magnetic and non-magnetic substance to each other, then we will use magnetic separation method. This method is based on the technique. The magnetic particles such as iron are separated from the non-magnetic particles like sulfur, carbon by utilizing a magnetic property of iron. The iron get attracted to the magnet and separate from non-magnetic substance. For example, separation of iron and sulfur. Now we discuss third method, sublimation. Sublimation method based on the difference in sublimable and non-sublimable nature of solid. What do you understand by sublimable solid? Sublimable solids are those substances which sublime, that means turn directly into vapor on heating, not converting into liquid. When solid directly converted into vapor without converting into liquid, this process is known as sublimation. And those solid are called sublimable solid. The vapor on cooling give back the pure solid. The non-sublimable solid remains behind. So what is the technique of separation? The mixture is heated in an evaporating disc covered with a funnel plugged at one end with cotton. The sublimable solid sublime and the vapor condense on the inner side of the funnel. The non-sublimable solid remain behind in the evaporating disc. Now we discuss a example. Example of sublimation is the separation of ammonium chloride and sodium chloride in the laboratory. Some sublimable substance is a ammonium chloride and non-sublimable substance is a sodium chloride. Other sublimable substance are iodine, naphthalene and camphor. Now we discuss the separation process of solid liquid mixture. How to separate solid from liquid? The first method is a sedimentation. What do you understand by sedimentation? Sedimentation means settle down process. That means this process is based on settling down by gravity of insoluble solid particle in an insoluble solid liquid mixture on standing for some time. The technique of this process is insoluble solid component in solid liquid mixture are settled down on standing in a beaker. The liquid collects above it and it pour out. The process of pouring out of the liquid such that the solid remain behind is called decantation. Now we discuss an example, sedimentation of impurity in drinking water. Now we discuss our next method, filtration. Filtration method based on the principle, the filtration of insoluble solid particles in a solid liquid mixture. How to separate solid from liquid? The technique is that by using filter paper, we separate solid from liquid. The example of filtration process is filtration of chalk particle in water. Filter out solid chalk particle from water. The next method to separate solid from liquid is evaporation. This method based on the principle of evaporation of liquid component in a soluble solid liquid mixture. What is the technique of this evaporation method? When soluble solid can be separated from liquid by evaporating liquid component. So by heating we evaporate liquid. So during evaporation liquid component is lost to the atmosphere and solid remain behind. The example of evaporation process is a evaporation of a common salt solution. In this solution, water evaporate by heating and salts remain behind. Thank you.